The Supreme Court says the Biden administration program to cancel student loan debt will remain blocked for now. However, the justices agreed to hear oral arguments in the case in February, with a decision expected by June. That's about 2 months before the newly extended pause on loan repayments is set to expire. Biden's program would offer up to $20,000 of debt relief to millions of qualified borrowers.